In this video, I'm going to give you the answer for this question. The question is, which two states feature their names in their capital cities? Well, I'll give you the answer for this question. The correct answer for the question is Indiana and Oklahoma. That's the answer for the question.